And of course, wishes of success to Team Uganda at the Olympic Games. Now, officials from the National Drug Authority have arrested three suspects, including clinical medical officers, in connection with the manufacture of fake Covidex. Covidex is the drug that was recently approved by the National Drug Authority to offer supplementary treatment in COVID-19. This was during operations that were mounted across areas in Kampala metropolitan area.
The National Drug Authority has asked Ugandans to be very cautious as they rush to purchase these drugs that are now being circulated on the market. They admit that it requires skills of an expert to detect the original from the fake Covidex drugs on sale. These fake Covidex drugs were impounded from several drug shops, clinics and pharmacies in Kampala during the operations which have been mounted by the National Drug Authority.
The Drug Authority, as you're all aware, is the entity that is responsible for regulation of medicines in this country and has been coordinating and conducting an enforcement operation in different drug outlets in Kampala district. As you're well aware, we have about 5 divisions of Kampala, which we visited to ensure compliance with the National Drug Policy and Authority Act.
Three suspects in connection with these fake Covidex drugs were arrested from the areas of Nansana, Wandegeya, and downtown Kampala, as they are kept behind the bars in Wandegeya police station on 3 cases, including carrying out an illegal business in pharmaceuticals and unlawful possession of drugs.
During this operation, 382 drug outlets were inspected, of which 169 were pharmacies, 152 drug shops, and 59 clinics. Of the pharmacies visited, 156 were licensed. We found 13 that were not licensed, and these were issued with closure notices.
During these operations, 382 drug outlets were inspected, of which 169 were pharmacies, 152 drug shops, and 59 clinics. By the end of the operations, 62 of these drug shops were closed, having been found unsuitable for operation. Ever since government gave a green light and approved a local herbal medicine, Covidex, as a supporting treatment for viral infections, including COVID-19, many unscrupulous people have gone ahead to start faking these drugs. The operations by the National Drug Authority are intended to protect the population from substandard, counterfeit, unauthorized, unqualified persons and other unauthorized healthcare products on the market. Last week, professors from Barra University, who worked closely with Professor Gwang, asked government to fund their research to ensure that Covidex drugs on the market are labeled to standard to eliminate cases of forging by fraudsters. This story was compiled by Juliet Namwaya for the news in Kampala.